Video inspecting the pool line here for Alan. We're in at the 90. It looks like where it turns into the skimmer furthest away from the house. Did not see anything particularly wrong, except for one minor spot here. We'll see if we can find it on the way back. But the line looks pretty good. We blew all the air, the water out of it. Right there is the only imperfection I see. You can kind of see the little hump, the white in the pipe. I'm not sure if that's cracked right there or not, but we're going to locate that spot for you. That spot right there is 3 foot 4 inches deep. It's on the back side of the fence in the woods. Just not sure if that's where you're losing your water or not, but would suggest to probably start there, dig that up, cut that small section out, and then pressure test it to see if it holds pressure either way from there, to look into it further if need be. I mean, that might be your problem where you're leaking water out over that bank. And end of recording.